Please welcome the next competitor, representing Canada, Konrad Orzel.
Okay, here we go. Konrad Orzel for Canada.
From Canada, Konrad Orzel.
Well, that was sensational. Huge quad sow to open the program, followed by a perfect quad toe, triple toe. Very strong technical elements, and having to refocus after that last minute withdrawal. Really took his time to get into the ice, and you see the results of that here. Here's a look at the opening jump. Nice set, good patience with the back arm on the takeoff, and launches it into the air. Huge height and distance on that opening quad sow. And again with the combination, quad toe, triple toe, massive height on the quad toe, good patience for the reset, and executes well on the triple toe. What I noticed throughout the performance as well is that he has improved movement. Looks much calmer, like he's taking more time to finish off each movement. And a look at the last jump. Triple axel, maybe not as high as the other two jumps, but still no major error there. can see their posture has improved as well. Back much straighter than I've seen in the past, and it looks like he's holding a much better running edge on each one of those difficult turns. All in all, very strong start to the season for Conrad. And looking pleased with that performance, deservedly so. Coach Brian Orser looking on approvingly in the kiss and cry.
The short program score 80.82. Conrad is currently in first place.
That's a great score for